St. Luke's Gospel records in chapter 8 the incident of a woman who had been hemorrhaging for 12 years. Today, we would probably suggest that she go to various doctors or even to a specialist. But in her day, she did not have these opportunities. Instead, she relied on what we would call traditional remedies, or probably even superstitions. She not only had a personal problem, but she was shut out from religious life as well. You see, she was in a perpetual state of uncleanness, and as a result, she was a social outcast. All possible remedies had failed her. And in her despair and desperate condition, she tried what really would be called an unlawful approach. She was forbidden from mixing with other people, but on that day, she was so determined that she sneaked into the large crowd for the sole purpose of touching the edge of Jesus' cloak. She felt it was her only chance. Amazingly, as soon as she touched his garment, her mission was accomplished and she was healed. She would have slipped away, but Jesus knew that someone had touched him. And he called for the person to be brought before him. Despite the embarrassment of her past condition and the timidity of her approach, she immediately declared what Jesus had done for her. She knew that the healing came from the Master. In response, Jesus issued a simple statement. It's recorded in Luke 8 and 28. Daughter, your faith has healed you. Go in peace. The question is, do you have faith to reach out to Jesus for your healing from sin and your peace with God? It can be yours if you seek Him in faith.